Hey babies, it's me Nana with Bedtime with Nana. And tonight's story we're going to read Hush Little Ones by John Butler. Hush Little Ones. These are our sleepy little ones. This is a story about around the world baby animals in their natural environments are lovingly lulled to sleep by their moms and dads. Kangaroos. Mice. Penguins, let's see what all we got in here. Let's see about these animals and how they go to sleep. Hush Little Ones by John Butler. Here's some zebras. Okay, let's see how this goes. Hush Little Ones, you sleepy heads, warm and safe in your own special beds. Hush Little Rabbits, don't make a sound. Sleep tight in your burrow deep underground. Hush, little monkey, rest your head as mother climbs up to your treetop bed.